Hello, everybody. This is our vacation in Hong Kong 2019. And here we're arriving in the airport of Hong Kong. This is on our way to our hotel. Now this is Tsim Sha Tsui. Lag-lag kumidali kadali. Pupublami sa laway-lawayan ng mga Louis Vuitton, Bale, tanan signature stock na adagan kay Tsim Sha Tsui. Sarap dito ay tanahon lang. Pero may budget. If they had the budget, why not? It's really nice. They have nice things there in Tsim Sha Tsui. And after that, we had some strolling night views at Tsim Sha Tsui. It's supposed to be the Walk of the Stars, but tinanggan nila yung Walk of the Stars in that area. Wala na doon yung Stars. Here, naglaag kami dito sa The Peak. This is the highest point, I think, in Hong Kong where you could view the skyline in Hong Kong. The Metro Police. First time in Hong Kong na nag-antom karon this year.
Sa rally kami. Uuwi na kasana kaming central train station. So ito na yung mga rallyest. Oh my God. An actual
at least now here we have a taste of how it is to be in the protesters, no? The Hong Kong. See, they're very active on the weekends, but on weekdays wala nang protest sa Hong Kong. So if you guys planning to go to Hong Kong with the very active protesters nowadays, do it on weekdays. No, arrive in weekdays. Depart on weekdays para walang hassle sa when you go around or going back to the airport. Laag pud mi dili sa Ocean Park. Surprisingly, mura pud ghost area na pud ang Ocean Park. Gamay na lang kay tao nang hana pud. So the mga protesters talaga affected the economy of Hong Kong. Yung tourism nila talagang bumagsak sa tingin ko lang, no? Kasi before, this place are all flooded with people. Even the downtown areas of Hong Kong are all flooded with people. But karon, when you go walk around, gamay na lang yung tao na nagtikaw sa mga dalan.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Ano si Angel na po ba? Mara yung emotions.
Asa?
Ano na po kayo tao to yan?
Oh, So, back to na. Oh. In okay na rin.
Hello guys, papunta na dito yung shark na nakalabas sa meeting. So,
tapos kinis to.
Tapos smile.
Look at the pieces. Oh, yeah. And now I'm the flow.
Wow.
That's all folks. Thank you all for watching my video, and hopefully next time we'll be going with my kids. Thank you. Have a nice day.